So how do you like the hotel? Let me tell y'all, I got it so fucked up.
Listen to this.
We just got here. I mean, don't get me wrong, we have like a beautiful ass view. But at the end of the day, bruh, we have no, they didn't give us no wine glasses.
Nothing.
They gave us wine. They gave us where's your shot? We need a shot.
They gave us cups.
These are our shot glasses, y'all. Hold on. I'm gonna show them. This is our shot glasses.
This is the
These are our wine glasses. Oh
right.
Shit.
And that's how the fuck up they got us. Look, it's far now. You feel me? Got there. Can we hold the ice?
They got us so fucked up, bitch. So cheers, cause we need drink to this, cause they got us fucked up. Oh, and you know who has us fucked up? They have us fucked up.
Yeah, this is. You earned this cup. And another. They got it. Did you see?
Cheers, baby. Remember when we cheered? We tapped the best. Cheers.
Salud. They gotta find it at the pool too.
They got us fucked up. You know why? Because we have no wine glasses.
Right.
What the fuck kind of TV is that? Is that a laptop? And the damn speaker doesn't have a plug. Oh, and they charged us an extra $50 when we got here for the room.
I'm with her. She said, is that,
what else, baby?
That laptop? Oh, and then on that, when we first got here, Basie told them her name and all, with, you feel me? And they gave us the wrong room.
They talking about an upgrade, but this is an upgrade. At first, they gave us, like, this ugly-ass room that had no, like, this is the view we wanted. We wanted the skyline view, and this is, like, downtown San Diego. Like, this is downtown, and initially, they gave us, like, the... Babe, was that your shot? Oh, he's getting hammered. Okay, so initially these niggas gave us a shitty ass Bayside. They're like, oh, this is an upgrade. First of all, we were on the 6th floor in front of the harbor. Like, the fuck? That's a lake. Now, if we're in Miami or some shit, I understand. That's a pretty ocean view. But like, for y'all to put us in front of a damn harbor, you got us fucked up. And on the 6th floor. We're on the 12th floor here. We're on the fucking 12th floor. Like, they got us so fucked up. We're on the 12th floor.
From the balcony, cool.
Damn, if this is the 12th floor, just imagine, like, what floor. In this hotel that we're in, how many floors do they have?
15.
The 15th floor. So on the 12th, so, like, just three below. But I'm like, damn, what? How many floors this building got?
This one only got 12, though, because this is the last one. So. Yeah,
but
that's the roof up there.
Where's the roof? Right
there. So this side only has 12.
I'm scared to like lean over with the camera.
The side we went to first had 15.
They have more floors, but they put us on the 6th floor talking about an upgrade, and we didn't pay you. She gave you a complimentary upgrade. Bitch, that's not a fucking upgrade. That's a downgrade. Cause now how we get on the 6th, we got an extra 6 levels up.
Not even like that. The water wasn't even like a water.
The water was a fucking harbor. Like, you got me so fucked up.
The water was literally like a lake to where niggas is like, it's man-made. Somebody man-made that motherfucker, and they just get money off it, right? Like, oh, what? No, we know ocean views. Like, we know ocean views. Trust me, like, shit. Niggas rather go to Redondo and look at the ocean. Okay, that's fucked up for real. You know that? I'll kill for Ashley. With two E's.
Crazy for who?
For Ashley, with two E's. Like I said, fuck the wise all the time. I mean, we get the movie. You know, that's what we on. We inspired y'all to get on y'all healthy.
We meant to add in that our rant. Add in on our rant that they don't have a microwave. We're trying. Okay, so we're about to go to the pool right now. And hopefully it's not a Holiday Inn pool, cause we did not pay fucking almost $300 for this bullshit.
For a Holiday Inn pool.
We did not pay this much money for a fucking Holiday Inn pool.
We might as well have paid the niggas in the apartment. Like, hey, look, can we just get that real fast, like a motherfucking Airbnb? Can we just pay y'all real fast? Y'all got a pool in there and all that. Baby, we ain't doing it. It's crazy. Hey, but anyway.
Oh my god, almost fell again.
Hey, but anyway, Green Bay Packers on. You know what I'm saying? We watching on this small ass TV. Like, damn, this fucking TV is small.
This TV is small. Like, where's the flat screen?
Where?
I can go to Planet Fitness and get a better screen.
My shit bigger than this at the house. Like, goddamn. Like, what's wrong with y'all?
What's going on?
But anyway, hey. But we grateful, like we say, because this balcony is cool. That's really what we paid for, honestly. But, yeah, that's what we paid for, honestly. But anyway, yeah. Don't ever come to this hotel. I'm going to let y'all know. But, hey, can y'all see? Boom.
Don't ever come to this bullshit.
Don't ever come to that. Listen, baby, I'm telling you.
Well, you can go to Wyndham, like, yeah, like, fucking, I don't know, Arizona, Nevada, Nebraska. Don't come to San Diego, Wyndham. No. Go to the, who's we gonna go to? The Hilton? No.
The Hilton, or either go to the, what'd I say? Oh, the Renaissance or the Sheraton.
Or the Hyatt. But the Hyatt, oh, yeah, you're not gonna get a balcony. Cause see, that's the Hyatt over there.
Yeah, you feel me? Oh, we're about this.
But they can't really see it, but they can kind of see it. Watch,
look,
I'm gonna
zoom in. By that,
look like 9/11.
By the big, look, that's it right there. Like right, look. Boom, right there with my finger. That's it.
They got us fucked up.
Hey, but look, like we said,
hey, Ash and Trey.
All day.
Pisces Taurus gang.
143 mean I love you.
A&T for life.
Hey.
Is that her name, baby?
Yeah. A&T.
For life.
02-27-93-05-10-95. Ooh, y'all remember that. Look, that's different. Y'all remember, it's like a code. You feel me? It's like a code. You know, baby got my heart. So she the only one that got the code to my heart. You feel me? Exactly.
A&T for life.
Exactly.
We have to buy at the same time. Oh,
at the same time. Okay. Well, anyway, they got us fucked up. I ain't gonna lie. Hey, we ain't got a microwave, so the piece is kind of cold, but it's still warm.
Luke. Right. They ain't got no fucking microwave, and I refuse to go all the way downstairs. We're on the 12th floor. The fuck I look like going downstairs for some glasses and a microwave?
Give me the look.
Give me the look. Right, give me the look. We're gonna take it. Ready and go. This is our pizza. We were stolen a pizza.
What?
I has pineapples and green peppers.
And green pepper and cheese, of course. So if y'all want to be fancy and a little healthy, y'all do the same thing. Cause you know, bell pepper is good for you. Pineapples, you know, olives is good. You know,
babe, let's take another bite. Even though I disagree,
we gotta get off. We gotta get off that meat.
Let's
for
take
real.
Another bite. Come on. Bro.
See, that must be love each other. You know, black people don't share pizza. You know they don't. You know they don't share. Hey, this my slice, nigga. I got the noodles off the refrigerator, nigga. What you mean? No, but this baby, we out here. You know, we look out for more content. This is content. We see the buildings in the back. Hey,
my forehead is big as shit.
Slow motion this side. Right?
Mm. Babe, my forehead is big as shit compared to yours.
No, it's not.
But look at your forehead. Look in the mirror.
We got the same forehead.
Put your head down. Not your head down. Put your eyebrows down.
Okay.
A good match. Baby has a forehead. I have the six head. I don't know.
Nah, baby, it's because you're going to get popping. So here, what you mean? I kiss it all day.
I left him the nasty part of the pizza.
Right, you sound shit to me.
I'm still gonna eat it.
I am.
There's some sauce in that bitch.
Right. What do you mean?
Right. I gave you the best part. I got him the plumped up heart part.
But look, when it's the best part, you don't let people know it's the best part, because then they ain't gonna let you get the best part. So guess what? It's not the best part.
Hey, my baby.
Hey. We just had a photo shoot. Look out for the pictures and all that. You know what I'm saying? We coming through. Hey, you feel me? Got the sky rise in the back. You feel me? Like I said, we on the sky rise like that. If y'all niggas want to hate, if y'all bitches want to hate, y'all can get back, biggie.
No, you just scratched me.
I don't know. Sorry. But I just feel like real fast, you know. Hey, all right. So look, I'm a baby, Ashley, with two E's. Get it correct.
Right, because y'all be spelling my name E-Y.
Right.
And then wonder why I don't fuck with you. Because you spelled my name with a Y.
Ooh, look, baby,
hence,
a poet
I'm
too.
EY.
Maybe a
but
boy.
I'm EE.
Ooh.
You feel me? Okay. That's why you can't fuck with me. Because it's my nigga. Ooh. My baby.
Yeah. So, yeah, you know what I'm saying? This is her and this is me. And at the end of the day, I'm her nigga and she my
queen bee.
Right. I was going to say queen bee, but I wanted to say the bee first. But guess what? Because you know I got family that be repping the bee first. But you know, me, you know, it's the C first. But look. Like YG and Nation, you know it's B's and C's. We out here underneath these lights. And look, it's nighttime. And you notice my wife, if y'all niggas got a problem with that, but look, y'all can see me tonight. Like, pull up, nigga, yeah, I got good fights. Like, I'm talking about good hands, nigga, yeah. Boxing night. But anyway. Yeah,
I think we're gonna see about this poem because clearly we're night swing.
Right, we definitely night swing.
We're night swing.
I just wanted to say a little poem slash.
We're gonna have to wake up
rap.
Early, but hit the gym,
hey,
be productive.
You know, we up early.
Do some
butt
flips on the grass.
You know, that's me, baby. You know, I'm gonna do it.
Then my baby, he's gonna do back flips on the grass. Back flips. Clip of the movie scene.
Hey, and a shout out to all my hood niggas, you know, real niggas, true niggas. Hey, man, keep being yourself, nigga. For real, because at the end of the day, bro. And guess what? Everything you manifest, everything you believe is going to come to you, bruh.
And that's facts. Gonna put his clothing brand on this. It's going to say All Good Waves because he's a Pisces, he's a water sign. Okay.
So All Good Waves is going to be like, you know.
And I'm the earth because I'm a Taurus. So, you know, the waves are going to be a part of the movement.
Right.
But I also got Cancer in me, you know, to balance out his wave.
Let's see if we get along so much because I got Taurus and I got Capricorn in me.
And I got Virgo, Taurus,
and Cancer.
Cancer.
So she got water in her, I got water in me, I got earth in me, she got earth in her, and I also got.
Ooh,
what is
babe,
Capricorn?
Your head is not in the camera.
I'm sorry. What's the Capricorn?
Earth.
See, I got earth and water in me.
I'm she too
got,
earth too. Virgo right. And Taurus is earth.
See, she got earth. See, that's why it just works.
We have both two earths and one water.
It works. But you find I'm a Pisces at heart though. So I mean my other shit I fuck with it too, but at the end of the day I'ma let you know I'm a Pisces. So just remember
that's why I love him though.
Just remember that, cause I'm a Pisces first. Like before anything. I don't fuck with nobody say. But that part right there I feel like that's my Capricorn, cause I know it ain't Pisces, cause I mean I really feel like.
Bet you're at what all the way at heart?
I'm a Pisces all the way at heart. But I'm just saying certain shit I feel like. Yeah, it's a lot of Capricorn in me. I ain't gonna lie, cause I'll beat your ass. On me, I would really beat your ass. You talking shit?
No, he really would, cause he's mean as fuck.
Hey, I could be, but I'm not. I'm really a smooth dude. Like she'll take, but I just don't take no bullshit. I'm sorry. You're not just
no, he is.
Me. You're not just gonna punk me or push me over, my nigga. Like that's just not that. That's not happening. Don't worry. My gosh.
Just okay. So much to this side. Okay, Wiz.
No, I'm just playing.
So, we are about to go to the pool. Are you ready? Or you ready? Or you ready? Or you ready? Because we not ready in this bitch. Oh, cause
I'm
we
ready.
Not ready in this bitch.
I'm ready.
Oh,
bitch.
You got your swim trunks?
Yep.
Babe, why you got your... Look what you got on. You going to wear your drawers with your swim trunks?
Yes.
Why?
Because they're mannequin. It's for the water. It's made for the water. You know, this
sweetie,
is a little boat.
Is it made for Corrine?
Yes. It's made for little boats.
Little boats. Little boats. He says little boats. Though. Y'all, we got here at 6. It's like almost 9 and we're finally going to the pool.
Finally.
I'm sorry, I had to get over it. But you know what? I'm very appreciative of this room. Even though they didn't give us no fucking wine glasses.
Yeah.
No microwave. Cups. Plastic cups. What else? The speakers broke. The pool. Okay, so we're going to see if the pool is a kiddie pool. Or
right.
If it's actually a nice pool.
Right.
Tune in. Them shit's good, babe. Damn.
I'm fucking.
Are they gone?
They out of here.
All right, we out of here too.
I got Frito breath.
Oh, I smell it.
And we don't fuck with no square pants, niggas. And nigga, if you wear square pants, nigga,
wiener.
You know, he was a sponge. But guess
what? Don't fuck with y'all wiener hut.
Right.
Junior.
But we don't fuck with y'all, nigga. Like, for real. Like, if y'all really wearing square pants, nigga, you're a square bob to me. You feel me? And, yeah, we don't fuck with you.
Doors. No thrash, you hear me? Hey. Hey, cross the little.
We ready?
Oh, we
Diego.
up here.
Hey, we up here, man. You know what I'm saying? Hey,
that
weak ass
fool.
Right. What the fuck?
Weak ass fuck. Weak ass fuck.
Look at
that. We got nice view though.
Oh!
Oh, no, no, no. Open it. Open it. Open it. Open it. Oh my god, we almost died. We almost died, y'all. Because I was talking shit about their hotel.
Hey, we talking shit.
I was talking shit about their hotel.
Oh, what the fuck? Are we on the right spot?
Duh, nigga.
Oh, yeah.
1250. Me and 1250. Boy. We're on the side of the road. On the freeway.
Shit, bullshit. Baby phone or boat?
My phone is done. What? What are you talking about? My phone is done. Oh, look, y'all, that's my Instagram.
You feel me? I'm gonna follow her.
It's my Instagram, y'all. But damn, look at my phone. Like, this shit is broke. But I hope you understand, like, how broke it is. Like, y'all, but y'all can't even see the screen. It's so black. They can't see that. I don't think they can see it. Oh, y'all see the lines? They see it.
Actually, do you remember how much your AAA was to get?
We good?
Yeah, but he might have a hard time fucking. Right there?
She's good, yeah.
Put okay. Put in park? Yeah. And the brake on?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, do we need to get out?
We good.
Okay. Oh, because he needed, that's what it was. Because the angle that we're on, it's like, it's weird. You know what I mean? So.
Yeah. Bro, I'm so mad at my. Y'all, my phone broke, so I'm just bugging. I'm bugging phone. My boyfriend and my cousin.
Phone is fucking broke. That's crazy how it happened. Like.
Right. It's my crazy. Cousin, we had to call AAA, and then my phone broke.
Right.
I'm just ready to eat.
Right.
I'm ready to drink and eat. I want a beer. Hi, baby.
You see her?
We got the chips and sauce, man.
You feel me? My boy had to go through a whole bunch of shit just for a tire. Like, man, that's why cars is.
Hey. For a parking spot.
Man.
Damn, the tire. Thing. But that should look fire. And he got four beers. Okay, he got the watermelon. All right, I'm going to try. Record me trying the watermelon.
Let's try it together. What flavor is that one?
This is the Manta Ray.
Okay.
Manta Ray
and watermelon. Okay.
Oh,
how did that taste? Y'all
look
like y'all okay.
Fire.
Fire.
Maybe. You try it.
Fire.
All right. It's watermelon. Just try it. I want to see you one.
It smells like watermelon. Nah, I'm sorry. Hey. I actually taste different. Hey, you want something to
drink,
bro?
Right. Jamel.
You sure?
Hold it to you.
All right.
Wow.
What is it? This better not be mayonnaise. I don't fuck with mayonnaise.
It's vegan mayonnaise, though.
Just wipe it off.
Damn.
He don't like mayonnaise.
Man.
But it's vegan.
Right. It don't look like regular mayonnaise.
That's aioli,
thank
bro.
You.
That's aioli.
Alright.
Taste it real quick. I think it's aioli.
Babe.
Oh yeah, I fuck with it.
Yeah, that's aioli.
Yeah. Babe. Oh. Hey, if it was mayonnaise, I wasn't fucking with it.
Hey, for the vlog. Hey, cousin, we both that's what that was beer. Okay, y'all, I'm about to try the vegan burger. That shit probably fire. Ooh, fries. I love potato. Okay, first bite, baby, go.
Are you ready?
Go. Ooh. Is it good? Does it taste like a regular burger?
It do. Honestly.
Alright, baby. Get my first bite. I want them to see my reaction. Well, pointed towards me so I could see my.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay. All right. You see it?
Yep. That's a bomb, huh? Ain't it? That's a fire.
To know that you're not eating meat, how do you feel?
I mean, to know that I'm not eating it, I felt good. Only because I know that I'm not eating meat. Like, you feel me? So it's like, damn, this shit fire. But what the fuck is this shit made out of? Really?
Plant-based. Okay. So, there's different recipes, but babe, you have to understand, and that anything that's grown from the earth and that we can make into society that we know is bad for us, but we turn it into good.
Chip.
Baby. It's different. Are you gonna do it for me? Put some salsa, babe. This is my husband, y'all. This is my husband. He's gonna give me red roses.
Stress combined, and it raises your blood level. Yeah. Your blood pressure levels, and that's the number one killer of black people. Hypertension, and salt.
Yeah, salt. And yeah, black people, we love salt. We love seafood. We love chicken. We love meat.
We just love salty foods. We're predisposed to like salty food. That's why the music I listen to is calm. The lifestyle I try to live is calm. Yeah, my nigga, because you don't a lot of people understand the music, bruh.
And music, get you on some bullshit too.
But music, right. But listen, music is therapeutic, but it's also hypnotic.
Right.
Have you ever noticed? Have you ever noticed
about that too?
Hear me.
Crazy.
No. It's facts. Yeah. Have you ever noticed, my nigga, you driving down the street, right? And you chilling, you calm. It's next thing you know, a song that you really like, hey, come on, and now you just turned
up, right? Like,
that you know what it's doing? It's hypnotizing you, and it's touching certain endorphins in your body.
In your soul.
You feel me?
Yeah.
These endorphins, they send off a rush through your body, and now you just hype.
Man.
And that's why you notice, like, some people, like, they'll cry when they hear somebody sing.
Yeah.
It touches certain endorphins, my nigga. I learned all this shit, bro. Like, bro, I try to live my life as peaceful as possible. I should be a young, angry black kid.
Right.
Now, I'm just like, you know what? This city I live in, San Diego's pretty peaceful. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, I'm not.
It's pretty peaceful. It's like for the most part, bro, I try to just be peaceful. I try to be chill, cool to everybody. I listen to my turn up ratchet shit every now and again. But for the most part, this is what I'm on. There are times when I'm, you know, I put on, there's a song by Meek Mill. I'm on the east side, whatever, with my west side niggas, you know, I know y'all heard that shit.
Yeah, of course.
You know, I got all my little turnips shit I like the fuck with, you know what I'm saying? The baby and all them other niggas.
Yeah, the baby.
You know what I mean? Migos, all them niggas, you know what I'm saying? But this is what it's about.
Yeah.
All four collectors. Y'all, my phone is ringing.
Good vibes.
My phone is ringing, y'all.
Look at all this. Look at all these. For free. This is us.
Oh, my phone is ringing.
Yo, touch screen in the go.
Damn, that's who calling me? Enter.
Hey. Your touch sense is done.
Like, your shit is over with. Like,
hello?
Right,
it's a wrap. They hung up.
Oh?
Damn.
Yeah, you ain't never answered this shit.
Jamel, so if we go to the place, what time is it? 4:30. So if
you
we.
Got, I'm gonna tell you how much time you have.
Ha ha ha. The YG laugh in the dark. Ha ha. Ha 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 ha.
I do not fall baby asleep. Baby be like. Asleep
no, when I be ready to rush shit, baby be over there like this. I'm tired.
That should be boring as fuck.
But we're gonna watch some funny shit, so we should keep it real.
That should be boring as fuck. Boring as fuck.
Nah, it don't be boring. It don't be boring like that. It don't. Not like that. Mm-mm. We have good times. We don't even have boring times. Hey, all good vibes. All good.
See? I got the loaded potato soup. The cheese on. The cheese.
That's a lot of cheese.
Is it good?
It's good, though.
How much is it? $5?
Okay. That good, huh? Yeah.
Give me another bite.
I want another one. All the cheese.
Look, watch. Yeah. Watch. Ah, babe.
We vegetarian?
Babe, look.
We're not vegan yet. We vegetarian. I'll let y'all know. But look, ooh, this looks good. You feel me? But yeah, we about to try them. I'm about to get baby. You know what I'm saying? She want me to try it first. With the drink? Okay.
Okay,
let
me take my sip.
How's it tasting? That's good, huh? I'm telling you. I think for the what?
It's like, it tastes like Kool-Aid.
It does.
Mixed with childhood. Mixed with Sprite. No, Sierra Mist. So Sierra mixed with blue Kool-Aid mixed with childhood. Is that a good description?
Yeah. And not that much sugar.
No.
Yeah. Like just
it's
the amount.
Like, it's childhood.
Right. Mm-hmm. Oh, you look so good. Like you make it look so good. You make the drink look so good. It's like an advertisement. What's it called?
I should get paid for it.
Right. What's it called? The drink. Oh, there it go. Right there.
Blue wine. Mitchell Max up.
Hey, you see it.
I'm gonna eat my loaded potato salad.
Alright,
look. Baby, ready?
Yep. Oh, you turn that up. You turn it up. All the cheese. All that is cheese. It's cheese.
I can't eat that. See? Once you've been vegetarian, you kind of lose the taste for cheese and dairy.
How long? 3 weeks.
For what?
You've been vegetarian.
A week. 1 week.
Okay.
Yeah. I couldn't even chew that cheese because it was just like what am I chewing?
Right. How you gonna chew cheese?
I'm chewing prospectively former animals.
Right. And that's not good for you.
At all. Exit the cheese.
Right.
The potato.
What are you looking at?
That's a...
Oh, yeah.
What happened?
What is that?
Oh, what is that? See, that's bacon.
That
we don't
was
do
bacon.
That.
Babe,
chill on
the bacon
that
I almost ate.
Nah, we don't.
Almost ate that bacon. I should have said minus the bacon. Damn,
they
didn't
know it came with bacon.
I know, I wouldn't have gotten it.
Right.
But the potatoes is good.
Well, what the hell is all the potato? I only have one potato. One. Get that out of here.
They
didn't
like meat in here.
Baby, say, get that out of here. Alright, so. That's
okay,
baby.
I'm sorry, y'all. Y'all can't watch me eat this, so I'm gonna keep spitting up.
Right. So, that's baby, you know, drinking her drink. Eating that. We're gonna finish this. Finish our drink. And baby gonna get her phone, and we'll be back. Stay tuned. You know?